Welcome to the vlog, welcome to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. It's your boy G Money, man, with the Breedlove family. How you guys doing today, man? Beautiful day out. Beautiful day, man. I see the sun shining bright. It's another day in the neighborhood. You know what I mean? It's another vlog, man. This vlog is about Mekhi's birthday tomorrow, man. His birthday tomorrow. I'm about to show y'all the journey. I'm about to show y'all the setup we have for his birthday. Alright, this video, man, is. It's basically explaining to you guys like my freaking experience as a father, right? Trying to get by the right gifts, by the right things for my son. Man, listen. His gift is a PS5, right? His gift is a PS5. So up to this point, we never had a PS5. Why? Because I decided that I wasn't gonna stand in line the first time it came out, and I was gonna wait it out so I could buy it. But that was the worst mistake I could make.
It's facts!
That was the worst mistake I could have made because guess what? 5-6 months later, I'm still waiting for that. I'm still waiting, right? So I ended up finding a PS5, man. I can't tell you how much I'm paying. I cannot. If I tell you how much I'm paying, y'all gonna hit me in the comment section. I know it. But guess what, man? I found that crap at Walmart, right? And when I say I got waxed, man. I found a PS5 at Walmart. It was so expensive. At the end of the day, I guess, hey, once in a lifetime opportunity.
YOLO!
I was patient. 5-6 months, y'all. 5-6 months. I was patient. I've been patient waiting, right? But obviously, how long? A year waiting? So I was like, no, I forget it. Whatever the price is, I'm paying premium price. I know that. So I'm like, whatever the price is, I'm willing to pay just to stop being on the waiting list, man. Because that thing hurt painful. PS5, PS4, all your friends on the PS5. Like, how does that work? You know, how does that work? So listen. So I decided to just buy it, man up, buy it, use the money, you know. And so I bought it from Walmart about a week ago. I've been waiting patiently, because his birthday is tomorrow. So I've been waiting, I'm waiting. And they finally said deliver yesterday, but they didn't come to the house. They didn't come to the house talking about delivery. So I called customer service, right? Well, I didn't call. I chat with customer service at Walmart. Good customer service, I'm not gonna lie. Good customer service. They were able to tell me that, hey, it got shipped to access point, but I don't have the address, so they sent me the address. So we're about to pull up to the access point to pick up the PS5, man. I'm about to show you the process. So listen, this video is about the vlog of Mekhi's birthday, the things we're getting ready for, the things we're buying, right? So in the what I wanted to do as well, what I wanted to do, I wanted to prank him, right? I wanted to buy him some Nikes, thinking that's his birthday gift, and then I'm gonna bust out the PS5, boo, and save his reaction, man. It's all love, it's all for you guys, all for the channel, man. Hey, listen, giveaways coming. We just hit that 10K. So guess what that means? Giveaway for you, man. Giveaway for the fans. So like always, like, subscribe, comment down below in the comment section. Let us know what you think of our videos, man. Take your time right now to hit that like button, man. It really help us, truly help us. All right, stay tuned for it. I'm about to pull up to get a PS5, guys. They got this thing, man. I guess it's a laundry area. Ooh, look at that car in the back, man. Hey, yeah, man. So I guess this is where they have it at. I'm gonna show you, but I'm down for this. It says UPS Extra Sprint. That's a big bucks. That's a big bucks. That's a big bucks. Y'all see how big this box is? Y'all see how big this box is? So obviously I can't pick it up and then record it at the same time. So, oh, my wife is here. Oh, my wife is here. But obviously that's a big, man. That's a big.
Record me. It's a big, man.
Let's go. Come on, man. As we're at the mall, man, we still shopping for Mekhi's birthday. It's crazy how we've been shopping all day. We haven't showed you anything that we bought. But we've been going around looking for some of the things that we're trying to do tomorrow. Like I'm telling you guys, with the prank, we're trying to prank him with the shoes. So we've been trying to go around and look for the right pair of shoes that he'll like, right? But trying to look for the right effect. So right now we're at the mall. We're about to see what they have. Oh, Alan, what? Anything you want to say to the fans?
Why are you in here?
You were here before?
Yeah.
Anything you want to say to the fans?
No.
You want to say anything to the fans? You like the fans? You want to know from the fans? You want to know from the fans? You?
Second. What you want to say to the fans? Here, talk to the fans real quick. This is Jitty, yeah, this is Jitty. Look at the camera, Jitty.
He wanted to be his birthday again. Really, Alex? Oh my God. He's smelling mannequins. Stop smelling shirts. No, don't smell my shirt. No. But what you gonna be doing on You gonna do some front flips?
Nah, I'm gonna distribute.
So you're not gonna do no backflip?
I am, after your neighbor.
What neighbor you gonna pick? Okay.
So you're gonna be kicking on the neighbors.
Hey, Alan, you ready for Skazon? You know what Skazon is? What's guys on?
Cavalry.
Huh? I'm a triple E, got a bounce. You gotta do flip. I bet you I'm gonna do more flips than you.
More for everybody.
I'm gonna do more flips than you, Alan.
You can't even learn how to do a side flip.
I could do a side flip, a back flip, a front flip.
You can do a flip in one hand.
Alan, I'm gonna do all type of flips on you. And Alan, I'm gonna do a flip over your head. Yeah.
I'm gonna do a kick over your head.
And I'm gonna do a flip over your head too.
You can't even do a flip. What are you talking about?
I'm going to do a flip over your head, too. Yeah, I thought about that. Yeah, I think about that, Jenny. Hey, guys, listen. So we at the store, man. We at the store. This is our, remember, part of the prank is we're trying to buy him something to make him think that's his gift. Like maybe like some, you know, maybe like these, man. These. Would I be wrong if I get these, man? Would I be wrong if I get these? Would I be good if I get these for him? And then make them think as a new Pumas, you know, little something like that. I don't know, guys. I don't know what we're doing. I'll let you know, man. So we're at the mall, as you guys, trying to get some shoes.
probably get some shoes. Which one you like?
Me?
Nothing.
Daddy,
mm-hmm.
You don't see
if I'm
Superman?
What does the shirt say? Mom, handsome, handful. You are a handful.
You don't see if I'm Superman?
Be careful, Adam. Anytime you get Superman. Where you going? Nobody can catch you. Stop. Stop, Adam. Nobody can catch you. Stop. Get down.
Get down.
That's good. All right, Ellen. That's good. Every time we go into the store, we over here for action. Little snap.
Did you find anything, B?
Yeah.
I was actually looking for a Space Jam shirt.
Oh yeah, Space Jam shirt. What's up, man? What's up, little one? Here, talk to the camera real quick. Yeah, Nani. Do that again. I didn't see you. Oh, you got a camera. I got huh? But you fell. Oh my god. You got a camera that you fell. Oh my god, you got a camera that you fell. One more time? Alright, one more try. Go ahead. Wait for the camera. Do it for the camera. Alright, I'll be alright. The first. The first daddy. Oh my god. I said, okay, Bobby, no more. No more cartwheels. No more cartwheels. The fur, you don't see that black DeForest? Ellen, show them your shoes, Bobby. Show them your shoes. Ellen, look at Ellen's shoes, yeah. Hey, Ellen, try this on, Bobby. Ellen, try this on, see if it fits you. Ellen, try this on, see if it fits you. Huh? Come here. Try this on, see if it fits you. Here, come here, Alan. It does. Try it. I'm gonna buy it for you. Try it out. Just try it out one time. All right, guy. He wanna try the shoes on, man. The shoes are nice, man. He wanna try it on. How about this one? Let's try this one. Okay, Alan. How about this one? Ooh.
Oh,
and it matches your shirt.
Hey, look, this one's Jaden.
Guys, we at it again, man. Right this time, we're going to Marshall's, man. We're about to try. Woof! Been a long day. We've been out driving with the family, man. They're going to meet me right here looking tired. Hurry up, guys. Hurry up, bots. Hurry up, bots. Is bot finna go or what? Is bot finna walk? Bot. You look at me, so you're a bot. You don't want to look at me? Bot. Bot, I called you bot. Come here, bot. Hey. Yeah, man, we finna go. You know the plans. About to go again into the store, trying to get that ultimate gift from Mekhi. Guys, we're gonna try to buy a gift from Mekhi, okay? I'm gonna try to buy a gift from Mekhi. Buy him some shoes.
Right.
It's probably over there. I don't know. Oh, straight ahead to the right. Jaden, keep an eye on. Alan. Alright guys, hey, you know we're looking for the shoes, man. What we might do, might buy this right here, just to show for the camera, man. And then, I don't know, man, they only got those in small sizes. So there you have it, man, there you have it. So listen, this is what we found, alright? We found our Marshalls, man, some Hardens. They look nice, though, they look nice Hardens. So listen, this is what we're gonna do, all right? We're gonna give him the shoes. We're gonna like act like they're his. It's actually for his little brother. And then we're gonna see his reaction, capture that, and we're gonna bring out the big boys. Y'all already know what the big boys mean. You already know what I mean, but when I say the big boys, you already know what I mean.
Jaden,
I feel like this is you.
Oh, so you wanna be like that. This is you too?
No.
This is you?
Yes.
Hey,
but Alan, what if this is daddy? What if this is daddy?
Right here?
What are you gonna do?
It has
daddy.
Daddy,
you got that to daddy? You got that to daddy? Alan, so if this was daddy, what you gonna do to daddy? If this was daddy? But this is daddy. What? That daddy, Alan. Daddy, how's he gonna do daddy? What if? What? No, Alan, I said daddy. That's what you gonna do, daddy? Okay, but mommy, what if this was mommy? What? What? I see how it is. I think I'll do that. Look at your shirt too. It says mom's. Okay, I see how it is. I see how it is. Nope. No more hugs for Alan. That's what you get. That's what you get. You trying to do? Oh, little brother, Alan, little brother. Can you see which one's Alan? Guess who's B, which outfit would you buy? Would you buy the red outfit or the blue outfit? Which outfit look better?
I like the blue one.
You like the blue better? What's up? What, how you move? How you move?
Can't be like the mannequin.
What's up with mannequin is this?
Okay.
They got you. Like they got you to move, Ali. They got
you. Huh?
This
is you.
Yeah, this is me. Oh, what are you trying to do? You trying to break it? You trying to break the arm? That's your own daddy. That, guys, how mean is that? How mean is that? You trying to break my neck too? What are you doing? What I did to you? What we did to you? This guy. I'm going to tell. We purchased the cake already. Alan. Car coming, baby. We purchased the cake already. We pay for the venue. We pay for all that already. So now it's a matter of us, fine tune everything. Tomorrow we're going to Party City so we can buy the balloons and stuff for tomorrow. All right. So hey, stay tuned to the channel. All right. Yee.